culminated to this very cage match main event between this guy, Regulator, and his challenger, Novocaine.
This will surely be one of the books. I'm really excited.
And of course, Regulator being from Windsor, Ontario, Canada originally, but recently making Cincinnati, Ohio his home. He was out here earlier bragging about how he rolls in the same town as the Cincinnati Bengals and in the same town as the Cincinnati Reds and where the skyscrapers are. And just recently, Regulator and the EAPW dynasty have realized how much of a sweet spot for wrestling Middletown, Ohio is, and he has made his way up here to torment and to challenge the authority of the TPW officials, as well as this guy right here, Novocaine, regarded by the Middletown, Ohio fans as a people's champion, a workhorse, a man whose stomping ground was violated by the dynasty, a stomping ground that he paved the way for. And now he's here to continue the fight for the honor of Tough Pro Wrestling and for the respect of these extremely loyal Middletown, Ohio fans. Novocaine there, making his way into that first ring. You know, Novocaine, I'm sure, has a lot riding on this matchup. Last week, Regulator challenged him to it, said he'd put the title on the line if he would go head-to-head with him in this cage match. Novocaine accepted. As a matter of fact, LaNasia Novocaine at the time wanted to do it right then and there. But Regulator said, no, let's put it off to the following week. So they made it. They scheduled it for Booze and Bruises right here tonight, and we're going to find out, will Novocaine be able to reign victorious in this cage match and get that Queen City Championship, bring it to Middletown, away from Regulator and away from Cincinnati, Ohio?
And Dave, do you think he's really ready for this? Because I've heard that the Regulator is a very wild one.
Well, you know, Regulator is a sly one, if not wild, but I know that Novocaine has been tormented by the dynasty. And he, I believe, is highly motivated to get this championship put in his possession. And there we see the referee and trainer, Garv Redman, locking the door to the cage. They're saying he's not getting out. And, you know, I would be more concerned about that EAPW dynasty trying to get in. You know, formally, that's what cage matches are normally for, is to keep outside interference from getting in. And this, it's gonna become useful in this case, because those dynasty members are tricky. They got a lot of dirty tactics up their sleeve, and Novocaine may have a lot more odds in his favor by having that chain link fencing around that ringside, protecting him from those guys so that he can get a fair shot at Regulator and at winning that title. Queen City Championship belt, that's what's on the line here in this cage match main event here in the Morningstar Arena in Middletown, Ohio at Tough Pro Wrestling. LaNasia Cummings, Novocaine, you know, you can see right there, just look at his eyes and how focused he seems to be on winning this match and getting that title and just really sticking it to Elite All Pro Wrestling and Regulator, as well as the rest of that dynasty. As you can see, the Russian Bear Vladimir and Twisted on the outside, Skinny Pete out there, Mike Finnegan, the Turncoat.
And look how they're circling the ringside area like a pack of werewolves waiting to attack.
Absolutely, LaNasia. And the match has begun underway. There you go, Novocaine getting an early advantage. Trying to whip Regulator in those ropes. Regulator reverses it, but Novocaine comes back with a strong clothesline. Regulator rolling over to that corner, but Novocaine picks him up. Another Irish whip. And here comes Novocaine with a strong lariat. Just
down he goes.
Look at how he just tumbled like a sack of potatoes or something. Novocaine driving his foot into the temple of Regulator, picks him back up, shoves him into another corner, and drives that shoulder of his right into Regulator's midsection. Strong European uppercut by Novocaine. And there goes Regulator tumbling again. And Novocaine just clawing at him to pick him back up. And just drives his head right into that cage. Followed by a strong punch. And look at this. Look at this. Novocaine is just grinding Regulator's face into that cage. cage, the chain link fencing, and just throws him back to the mat. We want to remind everybody, check out TPW's official website, www.toughprowrestling.net.
And don't forget to like Shoot Junkies on Facebook. Shoot Junkies body slamming dirt.
And there's Novocaine keeping that advantage in this match. He's had that advantage about 90% of the time so far, it seems like. Whips Regulator into the corner. Here he comes, but Regulator moves out of the way just in time.
There we go. Yeah.
Sends a kick right into Novocaine's middle section. Oh, and a low blow by Regulator. He's grabbing Novocaine by his feet. Novocaine counters with a kick and another kick right to his face. Novocaine sends him to the opposite corner. Another Irish whip, breaking Novocaine. Oh, wait a minute. Drives him back to the same corner and just sends his entire body into Regulator. I mean, Novocaine's got a significant weight advantage. That had to really take a lot of air out of Regulator's chest. Novocaine grabs him by his legs. Wait a minute, Regulator counters. He's got what is this? Whoa, Regulator counters again. Russian leg sweep by Regulator. And both men are down. And the referee has started a count. And the two of these guys are looking like they are a little bit delirious, struggling to gain consciousness, but they're slowly moving, slowly but surely. There's Novocaine back to his feet, Regulator and back to his. And look at this, it looks like they've started to climb. Are they going to try and both get out of this cage through the top? And look at the EAPW Dynasty, they're trying to distract Novocaine. Novocaine Center kicking him through the, kicking those guys through the cage. And look at these guys, they are tight walking the rope, that top rope, getting a little bit close to each other. Now they're trading punches. Look at this. Oh! Low blow to both of them. They lost their balance at the same time. And both of them got a serious nut buster by that top rope. Regulator just flopping around all over that mat there.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Well, I'd say that took a couple years off of both of these men's lives. Novocaine crawls over to the corner. Regulator still looking like he's in pain. Novocaine, he looks like that drained him quite a bit of himself. Regulator is still trying to kind of holding himself there. But he's back to his feet here. He's running towards Novocaine and gives him a big splash. He's got him by the head. Whoa, it looked like he was trying to do a bulldog, but Novocaine denied him that luxury.
Novocaine is not giving it.
No, he is not at all. And he is now kicking the living daylights out of the Regulator. And look at him drive his foot right into Regulator's neck. He's getting that leverage on that bottom rope. That has got to be putting some serious pressure on his spinal cord. He's got that foot right up against his neck. The referee breaks it up, though.
The wise account.
Here comes Novocaine back at Regulator. Picks him up. Just keeps sending those punches into his head. I don't see how Regulator could have a concussion right at this point in time. Here comes Novocaine. Whoa, Regulator moves out of the way and Novocaine hits the referee.
He is down.
The referee looks like he's unconscious. Regulator's taking advantage of the opportunity. Whips Novocaine into the opposite corner and gives him a big clothesline. Whoa, wait a minute. Novocaine now has Regulator up. Is this what I think it is? No, wait a minute, Regulator. He countered it. He gives Novocaine a huge neck break. Novocaine is looking like he is out now. Regulator looks like he's trying to position him for some kind of something. Lanesha, he's giving the signal. He's going to go up top. He's going to try and pull off some sort of a high-risk maneuver here. He's on the top rope now. Novocaine just laying there. Regulator trying to maintain his balance on that top rope. And there he goes. And he executes his move successfully. Now Regulator just stumbling all over the place. He's trying to wake that referee up. even kicks him. That just can't be tolerated. You can't be kicking the officials. Now he's trying to get out of that cage. That door is secure. It is locked. Oh, look at this. He's pickpocketing the referee, trying to find the key so that he can get out. Novocaine back up. He doesn't realize it. Novocaine grabs him. Swinging neckbreaker. Is that going to be what Novocaine needs to get the advantage to win this matchup? Regulator needs to stay unconscious so that Novocaine can either get out that cage door or climb over the top. And it looks like, wait a minute, Lanesha, he's got a key. He's got a key to the, he is going to get out, it looks like. But wait a minute, Regulator's on the other side of the ring. He just grabbed his title. He's got the Queen City belt in his hand. Novocaine doesn't realize it. Novocaine's got his back turned to Regulator. He turns around. Wait a minute. He ducks. Kicks Regulator. He grabs the belt. And sends it right into Regulator's head. He literally just knocked Regulator for a loop. Look how out of it Regulator is now. Novocaine's got the title. The door is open. The door is open. Is he going to win? Is he going to make it to the outside of the cage? Yeah. It looks like he is. It looks like it. He's got it. He's won the title. Wait a minute. There's the Dynasty on the outside, but I think it's too late for them to do anything about this. He's already won. Novocaine has brought the Queen City Championship to Middletown, Ohio, to Tough Pro Wrestling. And the Dynasty members just looking confused out there. Novocaine draping that title over his shoulder, rightfully so. He has earned it. He has absolutely earned this huge victory. Congratulations to him. That's what I say.
And your winner.
He fought long and hard for it. There's your champion, Novocaine, the new Queen City champion. Wait a minute, there's Regulator. What's he about to do? Mike Finnegan! Mike Finnegan helped Regulator tag Novocaine. What